Hello, today we visit Oceanographic in Valencia.
Here in Oceanographic, research I think is one of the main goals we have. It's a very big research spot or center in which we have more than 32 species now participating in different research programs. 32 species are a lot. I think some of the most important lines that we have concerning research are marine mammals. We have many different study lines with dolphins, seals, sea lions and belugas now. And all of these programs concerning marine mammals, birds, reptiles, even some flora or plants species are connected to conservation. Always. All the research lines we have to be a common point or a connection point with something in the natural environment. So, for example, we're studying cardiorespiratory physiology of dolphins, and this is affecting animals in the natural environment because of global warming. The species they feed on, the fishes they feed on, they go deeper with the global warming to look for colder waters. So to find food, let's say, they need to dive deeper or to swim farther more and more each year. So there is a team studying here. They are studying in many wild populations as well. So they collect a lot of data, very important to study wild populations and see how this is affecting the cardiorespiratory system of marine mammals in the wild. So very interesting and very connected to nature. Also with belugas, for example, we are studying acoustics a lot. We have a big team studying acoustics in belugas. And one of the most interesting, important, and I think very beautiful projects that we have is connected to the baby that was born here 3 years ago, Kilu. A team came to study how Kilu is developing his acoustics, his communication with his mother, and this is being applied in wild populations, mainly in a team of researchers that is working in Alaska. And they have a lot of problems with strandings of beluga babies, and this study is helping to present for the first time ever, which is very big, to present official studies or official papers that can protect officially, meaning politics and in terms of legal procedures, to protect the environment from noise pollution for babies, because all the studies that exist now are based on adult individuals. So everything we know about acoustics is about adults, and this was the first time that we were able to study a baby from the beginning, how they develop their language, their communication and everything, and this is massive in terms of conservation. So these two examples, I think they're very clear for people to see, but this can be applied to these 32 species that we have. We have more than 100 people working in biology and research teams, which is a lot of people. Everyone working in different sectors with different species in different branches, like researchers, biologists, oceanography professionals, animal care professionals. I think everyone is super committed to this line. Research and conservation, I think, in Oceanographic is something that is very strong in everything.
subscribe to our channel now to never miss a new video, and don't forget to give this video a thumb up.